Radio DAO is the new product launched by decentralized music service Voice IT. The radio station was released on the 11th day of Voice's ICO. At the moment, about 300,000 tokens have been issued and about $250,000 raised. Basically, 92 tokens are up for sale and 8 million are reserved for developers and advertisers. There are 13 days left until the end of ICO. Should be reminded that Voice is using the blockchain to protect musicians' rights and content sharing, to give artists more control over distribution and revenue. Voice is aimed to help musicians to monetize their content without the involvement of any third party or record label.